the kill.
Net.
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant.
It wasn't predicted to be gaming. Whoa, the game already started? No, we don't. Oh well. Hey guys. Since I'm here, back here with another video, we are playing some more Sonic Forces.
Anyone tries to stop you? Take them out! Say no more! They won't know what hit them!
They kind of real because you're gonna see it in the end. Guys, what is your favorite character? It doesn't matter what show it's from, just who is it? To me, it has to be Rick and Morty. Okay, how is it going on? But yeah, mine has to be Rick and Morty. No more. Go watch that, y'all. You know, no, no one hears that. Oh, come on, guys. We all know who owns. Okay. So I want to know why did this modern Sonic stop using. Stop using his new spin badge, right? And then what about Sonic the Boom? Like, why don't they put him in this game too while they're at it? Like, seriously. But like, then is it one time to act with the other? See, that's not fair. Oh yes, thank you. We're destroying the death again, huh? Wasn't it already destroyed? Like, seriously. That part is already destroyed. Tired. Actually, I just woke up today and said, like, I want to do a video. And guys, since I'm playing on PlayStation, that means I can't do this for you. That's the reason all those videos that were being taking so short. I thought we just tried to destroy them again.
The DefX weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Hurry!
Oh, that means classic Sonic, yep. Guys, when I restart this whole game over again, and we'll use all only supersonics for each of these.
The defense system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Locally switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry, yeah, Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
I don't get the point of the bubble. The only thing I get from it is like, I know you can jump higher than usually, but okay. That's like the only thing I can cover. And guys, yep, I'm just gonna be finishing this level. So, that's all. I just really wanted to talk to you. That was really good. So, peace out.